ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶಂಕರಾಜಿ ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಎಚ್ಆರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಶೇರ್ ಮೈ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಪಾಲಿಸಿ 2020 ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎ ಸಾನ್ಸ್ಕ್ರಿಟ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ನೈ ಜ್ಞಾನೇನ ಸದೃಶಂ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದೆನ್ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಆರ್ ನಾಲೆಡ್ಜ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಏನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಈಸ್ ರಿನೌಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ದ ಗುರುಕುಲ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ help to develop youth and shape them up as good citizens of the country. The purpose of Indian education system has been to develop competitive people, competitive in terms of better knowledge, skills and attitude. Thereby everyone contribute towards the development of the society. Today the world is changing very fast. Change is the only constant thing. We need to keep adapting to the ever-changing environment. For example, our automobile industry is experiencing once-in-a-century transformation. Traditional automobile technology is changing towards combination of technology. It is moving towards connected, autonomous, shared, and electrical vehicles. Similarly, drastic changes are occurring in every sphere of life. With this kind of change in environment, there is a need to transform the education system. In this backdrop, we are very happy to note that Government of India has introduced National Education Policy 2020. This will help in bridging the gap between industry and academia. To manufacture quality products, any company can establish good process, best-in-class equipment, and infrastructure. But what makes any industry unique is its philosophy of developing quality people. When people are skilled, they establish good process, offer better products and services, thereby contribute to the society. The National Education Policy being implemented in Karnataka is a timely and very much necessary move by the state government. Be it at the national level or at the state level, we have been always open to opportunities to partner with government in skilling the youth. Bridging the gap between academic education and industry needs through specific skill building programs are fundamental to our way of doing business. Developing skilled youth is the key differentiator for the state and nation's development. In this backdrop, we are glad to note that transformational initiatives have been taken up by the Government of Karnataka under the leadership of Higher Education Minister Dr. Ashwath Narayan. Skilling youth in higher education will help in developing the knowledge, skill and attitude of every person in a holistic way. Through this, we will be able to produce highly competitive human resources who can challenge anyone in the world through their innovative products, services and new business models.